Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better best be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". All the town ladies call him street type lover. All the men just call him sir. Now it's bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental. He's got an Eldorado too. He's got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He's got a razor in his shoe. Now it's bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris. And ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown had learned a lesson by not messing with the wife of a jealous man. Now it's bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting. And when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. Now it's bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now it's bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, he's a badder than